Wake up, jumped out my bed. I'm in a two-man cell with my homie Lil Half Dead. Murder was the case that they gave me. Dear God, I wonder, can you save me? I'm only 18, so I'm a young buck. It's a ride, if I don't scrap, I'm getting stuck. But that's the life of a G, I guess. Essays way deep, shank two in the chest. Best run, cause brothers is dropping quicker. Too late, damn, down goes another nigga. Bouncing off the walls, put on them dogs. Getting that rep as a young hawk. It ain't nothing like the street life. You better be strapped with your shank, cause ain't no fist fight. So I guess I got to handle mine. Since I did the crime, I got to do my time.
Swole, 27 years old, up for parole, stroll. I'm back up on my feet with my mind on the money that I've been making soon as I touch the streets. Things done changed on this side. Remember they used to thump, but now they blast, right? But it ain't no thing to me, cause now I'm what they call a low-dash OG. The little homies from the hood with grip, all the ones I get with, cause I'm down a set trip. Nigga, I'm bigger than you, so what you wanna do? Didn't know he had a 22, straight sitting behind his back. I grabbed his pocket, and then I heard six caps. I fell to the ground. I fell on my hands, I didn't understand how a nigga so young was a cap. I used to be the same way back. I guess that's what I get for trying to jack the little homies for they grip.
I mean, like many things I'm gonna see. From the street behind, from my butt, I come to be. Little ghetto boy, playing in the ghetto street. What you gonna do when you grow up and have to face responsibility?
For the real OGs to get with, some facts made, I made. Now you running, but I'm played like every single day. Really though, you know me, I'm the smooth macadamian, gaming them for my home. No need in being calm if you pack right, and learning just enough to keep your sack right. Late nights, I wonder what they getting for. Early morning on the corners, what they hitting for. Seven young G's, what they serve down. In a G-Ride, east side's what they swerve now. Not thinking about what's really going on. Got crept on, stepped on, now they gone. I spent 4 years in the county with none but convicts around me. But now I'm back at the pound and we exposed. Ways for the youth to survive. Some think it's wrong, but we tend to think it's right. So make all them ends you can make, cause when you broke, you break. Check it out. So ain't no need for your mama to trip, cause you's a hustling ass youngster clocking your grill.